Thank you, and good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Katsoulas. I'm an assistant professor at the National Kapodistrian University of Athens. And these are the procedural outcomes of our VA unit, which I must mention is the only fully independent nurse-led VA team in Greece. All procedures are performed by two nurses, myself and Professor Costantino, who is the head nurse of the department. And as you can see, we cover the whole spectrum of VA procedures in our hospital. During a three-year period, we have placed 1,353 IV catheters. 555 of them were CICCs, 92 permanent dialysis catheters, tunneled, 295 PICs, 302 PIC ports, and 109 chest ports. All the procedures were successful, and approximately 90% of them were uneventful in long term. As you can see on the table, the most common complication in the PIC population was accidental removal, and the incidence of catheter-related bloodstream infections and catheter-related thrombosis for all types of catheters was quite low. When comparing the complication rate between PIC ports and chest ports, we found no statistically significant difference, although PIC ports had a very high incidence of dehiscence, due in most cases to massive tissue loss and friction, as you can see at the Kaplan-Meier curve at the end of the paper. You can see that most of the complications were over 1 year after the initial placement of the catheters. We treated successfully these complications by repositioning the ports externally to the arm. In conclusion, our results are rather encouraging and suggest an important role of advanced nursing practice in vascular access. Thank you very much.